Hey guys, we are on our way to LA right now. We're gonna visit my brother-in-law. It's his birthday, so we're going with the hubby to celebrate with him. As you can see, he's driving. The boys are in the back. One with the titi and the other one, I have no idea what he's doing. But, well, we're gonna be going on a little road trip. But we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye guys. Okay guys, so we are about to take a little walk before going to my brother-in-law's birthday party.
Yeah.
To Rodeo Drive, have a little walk, see what the store's got and do a little browsing. I'll show you guys once we cross the street and we get there, because right now we're on the other side. It was hard to find parking. See you in a bit. Okay guys, so we are finally here. Oh, look at this one, babe. That's so cute. They made the necklace look like a little hammock.
It's okay, no worries. Go for it. No worries.
So as you guys can see, we are already here by the stores doing a little walking around. My husband doing a little bit of photo shooting, taking pictures of little things here and there. Right here is the Dior store. And this one's the Piaget. So we're about to pass the coach. You can smell the leather. So look, babe. Look at the watches, babe. Those are cute. So as you can see, the stores right here. This one is the Tux. So come on, Jaden, come on, walk, baby. So the boys want to walk by themselves, which is scary because there's a lot of cars passing by, but we'll see you in a bit, guys. So we are at an expo for Louis Vuitton. Some paintings. As you can see, look.
Fragrance models or collaborations. Let me know if you have any questions.
As you can see, the boys are all. Tyler, out of there. Don't touch, please. Jaden and Tyler, don't touch. Come here, baby. Some perfume bottles. The sketches that they use to make the bottle. Let me get it up close. That's the sketch they did and the bottle. Jaden, don't touch. That's the bottle right there. That's another sketch. This one is like a men collection. Look. Tyler and Jay, look. Don't touch, please.
Thank you.
Of course.
So right here they have some handbags, luggage.
Mama, agarrate uno.
All about the monogram. Celebrating the monogram. This is very sacred because it has Louis Vuitton's initials. This wall is for the 100-year anniversary in 1996, and these collaborations followed later on. Let me know if you have any questions. I'm happy to help.
Look, they even have a punching bag, a Louis Vuitton punching bag. Look over here, guys. Can you hold this? Hold this. Hold this. Don't let go. Let me back up the camera because I had zoomed earlier. So you can see this is like some chairs, furniture. Very modern.
That was done by a lady by the name of...
Come on.
She was an architect by trade, and she was very well known for her furniture and buildings. So
that bag is so pretty, guys. It has roses. Tyler, don't let go, please. Thank you. Babe, my favorite one is this one. The one with the winter paints, and then the one with the roses up there. Come here, baby. Ty, don't let go, my love. Come here, baby. Don't touch. Tyler, Julius. Tyler, hold on to mommy, please. Don't let go. Stop.
Look in there, check it out.
Yeah, baby. Tyler, Julius, remember what mommy said? Hold on to mama, please. Some of the artwork.
Come on.
Come on, baby. Oh, look at the PJs, babe. Oh, look at that leather dress, baby. That looks pretty.
That statue looks cool.
Oh, yeah. Pero se va a ir around. Wait, don't touch. Don't touch, baby. Don't touch.
Mama?
Don't touch.
We created that in the movie.
Daddy's on his way. Ahorita viene. Oh, wow, these are pretty. Ahorita vamos with daddy. Wait, baby, wait. Wait for mama, please.
A daddy.
Yes, I see that, mi amor, daddy. This way, Ty. Tyler, would you please stop and walk? Mira. Ty, don't move, please.
You got the key card.
Oh wow. So they have all the pretty dresses, guys. Look at it. Oh, I like that one. Ty, don't let go. Don't move me. Don't move. Tan bonitos los vestidos, amor. I like this black and pearl one. Para acá. Come on. Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna go into this side, guys. Oh wow. Here they have dresses, shoes, scarves, blouses, pants, slippers. So I'll show you right now. Oh my gosh, babe, those are so cute. Tyler, Julius, Tyler, remember? Hold on. Hold on. We have some shoes, some sandals, some slippers for the house. They have a little lounging area. They have sneakers over here. Some boots. Right here, Tyler, this way, please. Some boots. Nice. I like those brown ones. Sneakers. I'm gonna take a little pictures of the boys. Tyler! Hi, my boys! Hi, Papa! Don't touch. Come here. Hi. Come here, baby. Hold on to mommy's dress, please. You wanna listen? Okay, hold on to mama's dress, please. Come on, let's go this way, guys. Hold on. All the purses. Look at this one, guys. It's so pretty. So this one, we've seen it downstairs. Look at that. Purses. That way, please. Over here they got some scarves, some perfumes right there, some colognes. Some fanny packs, some purses, some artwork, some scarves, some purses, glasses, some perfumes right here. You guys can see. Okay. Come here, let me see this, baby. Tyler, right here, baby. Some more stuff right here. You can see they got some watches. Dumbbells, some wallets.
What perfume?
Oh, okay. Ty. Some belt, a little purse, some scarves, jump rope, furniture. You guys can see right here. Some more purses. They even have a little volleyball, phone case, jewelry box. Hold on, baby. Wait for mommy. Some more stuff, more purses over here. Jewelry, as you guys can see. Some old purses, wallets. Don't touch, please, Tyler. Don't touch. Thank you. Well, let's go look for daddy. Come on. some jackets, some outfits. Come on. You're not listening to me. You just made me drop my phone, so please stop and listen.
Yeah.
Which way do we go? Do we go up the upstairs or downstairs exit? Back downstairs? We'll see you in a minute, guys.